Question 29. The probabilities that Keba, Ebo, and Homer will hit a target are 2 over 3, 3 over 4, and 4 over 5, respectively. Find the probability that only Keba will hit the target. That only Keba will hit the target. Let's start the solution this way. Probability that Keba will hit the target. That's probability of Keba represented like this is given to be 2 over 3. Immediately we take the negation of that. That is probability that Keba will not hit the target. That's Keba prime. Keba will not hit the target. And that is 1 minus probability that Keba will hit the target. That's 1 minus 2 over 3. 1 minus 2 over 3. Which of course is equal to 1 over 3 if it is well calculated. That's for Keba. Let's go to Ebo. Probability that Ebo hits the target is 3 over 4. So we take negation of that also. Probability that Ebo will not hit the target is going to be 1 minus 3 over 4. Which is 1 over 4. Probability that Omar hits the target is 4 over 5. Which of course means the negation is probability that Omar will not hit the target is 1 minus 4 over 5. Which is 1 over 5. Which is 1 over 5. Now, to the actual question. The actual question says, find the probability that only Keba will hit the target. That has a meaning. Only Keba will hit the target means Keba will hit the target, Ebo will not hit the target, and Omar will not hit the target. So, probability that only Keba we hit the target that's equal to probability Keba hit the target, and that's how to represent and using intersection, and Ebo will not, that's Ebo prime, will not hit the target, and Omar will not hit the target. So Keba hits the target, that's ordinary K. Ebo will not, that's Ebo prime. Omar will not, Omar prime. And that's represented as probability of Keba hits the target multiplied by probability of Ebo will not hit the target multiplied by probability of Omar will not hit the target. So Keba hit the target, that's 2 over 3. 2 over 3 times Ebo will not hit the target, that's this. Will not hit the target, that's 1 over 4. 1 over 4 multiplied by Omar will not hit the target, that is 1 over 5. 1 over 5. If I write this again, 2 over 3 times 1 over 4 times 1 over 5, 2 goes in 4, that's 2. So when we multiply this, we have 1 over 30. That is option C. Option C.